78 divided by 3. Here, 7. 7 is not less. Therefore, 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater? 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. Therefore, 2. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. Okay? 7 minus 6 is 1. Next, 18. 3 multiplied by 7 is 21 is greater. 3 multiplied by 6, 18. Okay, is not greater. 18 minus 18, 0. There is not number, and here is 0. Therefore, finish. 0 is remainder, okay? Therefore, 78 divided by 3 is 26. Finish.